more comments in here.
It's a happy party song.
She says, come to Canada. Rachel Pena says, this song never gets old. Now it's in a commercial. We know. We know. Linda says, come to Canada, y'all.
Oh, yeah. You know, I was just there in Toronto.
I know. Darlene King says, always come and get your love. Maria Bell, lots of hearts.
Hey, Maria.
Becky says, can't get enough of that song here in Southern Illinois. Ooh, damn, that's so
love
cool.
Love Chicago.
Okay, Tina says, sending love from Pennsylvania.
Hey, love Philly.
And we got a caller on the line. Damn, Pat, your fans never cease.
City of brotherly love. Brotherly love.
Looks like we got another caller on the line. Caller, welcome to the Chance to Have It All show. Sandra, welcome. You're on with Pat Vegas.
Hey, Sandra.
Hey, hi, Pat. This is Sandra. Poncho's.
Oh, my God. You're kidding me.
I know.
It's my cousin. You know, this is my cousin.
You have so many cousins,
yeah, cousin.
Pat. I can't keep track.
My cousin. How you doing, honey? How you doing?
I'm doing fine. I'm with Tommy right now, Joe's son.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I just wanted to call and tell you guys, I'm Native American, you know. I don't know if you knew that, but no.
Yes.
But I grew up listening to Redbone, and I swear to God, in my wildest dreams, I never thought that I would meet relatives, let alone narrow relatives.
Wow. How about that, huh?
That's so great.
I had Thanksgiving dinner with you way back in like 1980 or something like that. You came to Joe and Gloria's house.
I remember that. Yes, I remember that. We had some good turkey that night.
Wow.
Yeah, we sure did. Yeah, my mother-in-law is a really good cook. I'm just glad that you guys are still home. And then you guys played at my Joe and Gloria's wedding anniversary in the garage.
Oh, right. That jam that we did. That was cool.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
I missed it.
You missed the good times, right? I missed the good times.
Wow. Well, thank you so much for calling.
Well, next Thanksgiving, you got to invite me again.